Yes, so guys, now welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, guys, today's in this video I want to show you something all about CashApp, how you can verify your CashApp if you are in India. As we all know that CashApp is only meant for two countries, which are the United States and the United Kingdom. But in this video, guys, I want to show you a trick on how you can verify your CashApp, most especially in India. But do not worry, guys, this work for so many unsupported country. So guys, you just have to watch this video to the end. So guys, now you're welcome back to my YouTube channel once again. Guys, the first thing that you have to do if you are creating a CashApp for the unsupported country was that you have to know that if you are creating the CashApp, you have to create it either for the with the USA details or with the United States details, because these are the two countries that are mainly using CashApp. And you can create it with any names of the United States of America or any name in the United Kingdom. As you can see now, guys, I am logging into a CashApp account right here that was created, I think, by someone. As you can see, it's all over here now, it's created. So guys, now when you want to verify this type of PayPal account and you want to start getting your funds in and out with it, as you can see, the first thing you have to do is that you need to install the CashApp application on your mobile phone. This can simply be done on the mobile phone rather much more than laptop, but I am doing this on laptop so that you guys can see it and know much more better with it. So guys, now the next thing you have to do was that after you have logged in the CashApp on your mobile phone, then you have to click on the settings over here, like it will be on your mobile phone. And after that, you click on your name over here, then you will figure out some things over there which will be like your details, your security details, and you will see a place whereby you will be requested to verify your details. Guys, the thing you can do was that when you are trying to verify your CashApp account, you have to get yourself a driver's license or social security numbers, which is called the SSN, to verify this. And it is very simple. You can simply verify it by writing anything into the column if it do work, and in some cases as well it don't work. But guys, the best thing I will try to tell you was that you can simply use your CashApp without verifying it at all. You can simply link your Bank of America with it. As you can see over here, I have there's a Bank of America link to this CashApp, and it is used in an unsupported country. It is very simple to link the Bank of America to it through the app of Payoneer. So guys, this is how you can verify your CashApp, most especially for the Indian. Do not forget to like this video, subscribe to this YouTube channel, share this video with any of your friends who might be in need of help, and drop your comment if you have any question. I won't hesitate to reply you immediately. So thank you guys for watching today's video. See you in my next video, whereby we talk about PayPal, Yandex, and CashApp once again. Thank you, so see you in my next video.